Alright, good morning everybody. Just give me a second to pull it up. There we go. Got over just a smidge. There we go. That way you can see the screen a little bit more. Ugh. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, so where we left off Wednesday, we started chapter 7. We're currently in 7-4, I want to say. And we're just kind of going through. We got Peach back, so now we have all of our members. Yeah. I'm not exactly sure where I need to go. So that brings me up. Oh, I did get the key. Okay. So we can go through this door. Excuse my voice. My voice is kind of annoyed. Not really annoyed, but I'm annoyed with my voice. I woke up yesterday sounding like a chain smoker. That's fun. Wait a minute. There's things. Ah! Lots of things. Go through this door first. Over there, Sector 7. Maybe we're too early. Oh, no. I mean, we could possibly still be too early. I'm coming in. Come without pause. Against such an assault, I cannot hope to last. I cannot fight as Peach. Are you kidding? There we go. That was easy. Fell Beast in a war. And maybe thou hast saved me. Got BattleNet showing up on my screen. Don't know why that popped up. Rebbe, Granby is in trouble. Hast thou the red orb? Rebbe, the three orbs are not things to be given away lightly. And yet, these are dire times, are they not? I owe thee the big debt here, I give it to thee. Yay, we get the red orb. Now we just need two more. Do, 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 do. Alright, now I need to switch back to Peach so I can help across. Hopefully everybody has a good Friday today. So we're on this side. Nothing. Okay. Go through this door. Gotta check everything. Over there, Sector 8. Ah! No! I'm all slow. No! those are big coins. There we go. Get rid of that guy. Who's this? Okay, that was just how do I... try this one. Maybe, I don't know. So we can't pick him up. Try this one. No. When in doubt. Maybe this NIMBY has been injured. His injury is not serious, but it doesn't get any better since he's so distracted. Well, I don't know how to help him, so... I was just Peach and it didn't work for Peach. Currently lost on where I need to go, so let's go find a different area, maybe. I think I might have came here too early, maybe. Sector 5. Ah, there's an area back this way. No! Die! Notice me. No! Luigi! Avoided. Through this door. There's sector 6 that I can work with. Ouch. There we go, we get health. Peach. Jump higher! Alright, Mario. Ah. Maybe. Ah! There we go. Yay! Should get a level up, maybe. Yay! Okay. guys. Ah. No, I didn't mean to fall. Are the fell beast gone? Is it safe for me to come out of here? By the way, Mario. God bridge to reach Grammy, thou must give us the yellow orb. Yay, we get the yellow orb. Now we just need one more, and I don't remember the color. Maybe blue. I need Mario. Go into 3D. That way, then this way. Jumpy, jumpy, jump, jump, jump. Do 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 jumpy, jumpy, jump again. We got the yellow and the red. We just need one more. Oh, did not know that was there. So let's go down the pipe. I thought I died, honestly. Ooh, plates! I like coins. Coins are useful. I need Luigi. Luigi! Luigi! Ooh, chests! This is... Skelebit card. Ooh, fancy. Skelebomber card. Even more fancy. That's it. Well, put this down here. I did flip the 3D, didn't I? Oh, excuse me. I need Luigi again. Get up here. Let's go through this door, maybe? I don't know. Okay, so this was the locked door. Well, that was sector 3. Sector 1. Nothing up here. I don't have Mario anything. No, okay. Nothing behind. Hehe, got him. Ha! back through that door. Go back to Sector 3, I guess. I don't know. Still lost on where I need to go. We'll go up, I guess. I don't know. Sector 3. No, I don't want to go back. Alright, we got all this. There's a food stand thingy-ma-bob up there. So you don't have all the orbs yet, so do that after. Okay, so let's go back down. We'll find something. Nothing is there. We'll go back through this door. Yes, we're going down. Actually, we're gonna save real quick. Cause I haven't saved in a bit. Save complete. I needed to go through. I don't remember. We're in Sector 5. So no, that is not the door I needed. I need to go back through here. Go through this door. Figure out what sector we're in. Sector 1. Sector 2, I don't think we were in here yet. Will you knock that off? Ow! So annoying. Ah! That was close. No! Freaking. Things. So annoying. Ouch! Bowser. Fire, thank you. Fire's fun. No, I didn't mean to use that, but okay. Gives me health, I guess. Luigi! Ow! Something happened. There we go. Where am I? What is it? Hold on a moment, I remember. I am Ruby. Yay, we got the blue orb. Doop doop ba da doop. Wait for it to go that way, then.
Fire fun.
Fire's fun. Ow! There you go. No! Not what I wanted. Fair. There we go. Ow. That hurt. I have no idea where I need to go, actually. Yes, I do. Through this door. Oh, I'm gonna save real quick. Yes, we're going up. Erk. Luck with the raid. Welcome in, everybody. How's everybody doing this fine Friday morning? Friday, long weekend. Who's excited? Well, long weekend for some of us. Allie, good morning again. Said a good morning to you earlier in Discord. Blue orb. Yellow orb. Red orb. Now we make a magical bridge. It's Tetris. Granby is in danger grave, but we are all so weak. We must ask you, save us him for us. at least made it smoother to walk up. There we go. Through the door! I did save before I did all this, right? Hold it! Who are we fighting now? How'd you guys get in here? I thought we destroyed the bridge. Shut us thy trap. I think that's my new way of telling people to shut up. Ow. My shoulder popped. Oh, joys! So you want to see how scary we can be, little girly? Well, take a look. Oh dear, there seem to be a lot of them. Calm thy mind! I shall handle them. You? Long last my strength returned to me, and now these fiends shall reap the grim harvest of my NIMBY fury. The hour is nigh, NIMBY brigade. Art thou ready? Face the fear of these fiends from the underwear. Oh, all tough cause you got an army, huh? Let's see how you do against mine. And now, NIMBY Brigade, charge! No mercy! Bowser. Ooh, Ice Storm. I don't know who's winning over there, but I'm just gonna keep on going. Ooh. No, I wanted the save block! Can I go back through the door? No. Dang it. Do 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 do. Libby, thou should not have come. Flee from here. A touching scene, to be sure. What in the world is this thing? Pleasure to make your acquaintance, I assure you. My name is Bone Chill. I'm something of an evil celebrity in certain circles of the underwear. That may be, but my father shall never give you a pure heart, so give us up. What dost thou mean? I speak of the pure heart, and I speak of you, Lumi. It is you! What? Pure heart was hidden ingeniously to keep it away from evil sorts like me. Grammy changed the pure heart into a NIMBY that he called his own daughter. That is just silly. My mother and father. Oh, priceless. You really think Grammy pays an ounce of attention to you out of love? That's no. That's lies. Father, say us something. We can talk later. Right now, just take Grammy to safety. Quickly! I don't know how to fight this guy, but we'll see. Ah! Fire! Ah! Spikes! Let's see. Boomer, maybe. No! Hehe. He just like he hurt himself with his own ice. That's insane. Okay, that does nothing. Okay, Boomer, you're useless. This way. We need to get him to come over this way. Come closer. Come on, last one fall. Last one fall. Let's go. Is it not gonna fall? I'm just kinda using his own ice against him. Or at least trying to. Come on, come closer! Why are those two not falling? That's annoying. Oh, did he finally hurt himself again? Let's do... throw. One to fall and one not land on me, actually. Thank you. No! No! Didn't work. All those ice to fall and hit him. I don't know how to fight him besides letting him fight himself, basically. See, he's just injuring himself. I don't know which one to use, honestly. What if I make myself so tiny that he just can't see me? Hehe, I can hide under him. I like loopholes. Ah! Try not to get crushed by him. That would suck. Really? Now that one falls? So rude. He can't see me. He can't see me. I want the ice to fall. That's Bone Chill, this frigid boss escaped from his prison in the underwear. Max HP is Max HP is 80, attack is 4. I like tried to combine the two. Bone Chill will only be hurt by attacks to his head. If you hit his head, you'll need Luigi's super jump or Thorough to toss icicles. Bone Chill's icy breath can freeze you into a solid hero-sickle. Don't know why, but I get the feeling he's related to Granby and the Nims. I wonder if he was once a... He can't see me, he can't see me. I know the door won't open, I didn't even try to open the door. I just want to... I think he's broken. Alright, let's go to Mario and do 3D. And RPG. Ow! Nope. Peach. Yep, Peach is like the easiest way of getting in. No, I didn't want to go tiny. Sure, we'll take tiny. I need the other ones to fall. This one is supposed to be one that works, but ouch! Hee, 7. I heard him. Trying to get this moving a little bit faster. No! I need a shroom shake. A long last shake. Tilt, tilt, tilt. Go. Get that going. HP will now regenerate. You need fire burst. I don't think that actually worked on him. Icicles. Not the ones that keep hitting at me. It's almost dead! I think. I don't know. Ouch. Come on, volley call. No! No! Did we get him? No! I need another long last shake. Tilty tilt. That way, that way, this way, this way, this way. Ouch. Actually, I flipped that one, so. Got him. No! we go. We gotta level up. At the perfect time, too. Because we won. How could you puny worms destroy him? Master of the cold dark. Took a bit, but we did it. Drink now. My snack bag is in the way. Sure, we'll go with grape. It's the first thing It was the closest thing to me. Thou hast done a fine job. Thou hast saved our realm. The two... Father, the words of that thing were lies, yeah? Thou, mother, art my parents? Well, Luvi. Mother? I had not received word of your safe arrival, so I came looking. Are you well? Speakest to me now, mother, father, and thee? Art thou fairly my parents? Wait a minute, why do you... What? Speakest the truth to me. Livy, you are not really our child. So it is true? Your heart was always in danger of falling into the hands of evil, darling. So Gramps and I decided to transform it into a shape that no one would suspect. And that was me? What? What was that? The pure heart doth struggle against the Luvi identity. It seeketh its true form. It doth send someone nearby worthy of possessing it. It must be these fair folk. So, thou sayest I am meant to be with him. He verily is my prince. This doth stink. He is completely wrong for me. I speak seriously to you. This hath no humor to it. Fine, I shall return to my pure heart form, and I shall go with Mario and his friends. Thou art certain, if thou turnest back into the pure heart, then the me known as Luvi will cease to exist. Nay, perhaps I already have. I remember being the pure heart now, in truth. The world would end if I did not do it. So I should jest. Wait, why do I explain myself to thee? Thou art not my real father, so quiet. Wow, rude. Attitude much. What, bubby? Okay, go put it back on. The phones are over there, charged. Do you want to play on the phones? Okay, go play on the phone. Nay, instead I severed an angry fake father and a nagging fake mother. Yes, you can play on your phone. Turn it on. Luvi, sayest thou what thou wilt to me, but take it not to thy mother that way. It's not dead, it's charged. Mommy charged it yesterday. Bring it here and I'll turn it on. Bring it here so I can turn it on for you. God, child. Thy lingering. Okay, this is all just extra dialogue that we don't really need. Big ol' family fight. Not apologize, my dear mother. Thank thee. Alright, go play on your phone. Okay, go play that game. You don't need to be standing beside me. You can go turn it back on. The remote's on your table. Okay. Where is my phone? Maybe I can turn it on from here. I don't know, though. We'll see. If I can find my TV app. Where's my TV app? Gotta love smart TV sometimes. Where's my Roku app? There it is. Have it. Alright, go see if Peppa Pig's on. How about you just put on English? Or is it just going over the countries? Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what games you play. Go see if Peppa Pig is on. Let me try to turn it on, maybe. Go see if it worked. Take us the pure heart. Sacrifice will not be in vain, we swear it. Sweareth this to me, thou must prevail. Let no one else in this universe feel this sadness. I promise. We got the last pure heart! I feel like I'm missing things though. Got a pure heart! End of chapter! Here's my daughter wanted thee to save all worlds. 'Twas her final wish. Grammy spoke slowly through his tears as the brave Nimbys cleared up the over there. Draped in sadness, Queen Jadis walked slowly to her palace in the underwear. Mario, his friends, and the eighth pure heart were all that remained. His pure heart had come at a high price, but his hope it was all worthwhile. Yes, I want to save. What? Surely this news cannot be true. The heroes still live? Aha, oh, I'm afraid so, my count. In fact, they will be here before long. Is it true then? What are we doing twiddling our biscuits here? Count Black, let me go throw him a nice welcome party. I'll bring the punch. Ooh, I want to party with those party poopers too. Wait up, O-Trunks. Well, I'm not one to miss a party. Oh, but wait one moment, dear Count. Does the name Lumiere ring a bell? Where did you hear that name? Oh, the mustache man's pixel went on. She said, I must stop Lumiere. But I suppose there's no reason to pay any mind to the ramblings of a pixel. So for now, my Count. Count Black, if that pixel is who you think it is, there's still time. You can still stop the prophecy from destroying everything. Yeah, because if that's really her, if she's alive, you have to stop all of this. You know not what you are saying. Prophecy can no longer be stopped by Count Black. No one can stop it. Yeah, I'm on board with that. You're saying, but there must be a way. There must. Lord Lumiere. The man known as Lumiere died long ago. Now there is only Black. The dark prognosis chose to fulfill the prophecy. Nothing more. But come to Camp Black, heroes, if you hope to save these worlds, then come. Blah. Lumiere, my son, don't. Even your ancestors could not handle that dark book. If you open it, there's no telling what might happen. I do not care, father. A world without her is empty. A life without her is empty. Speak. Dark book, teacher, dark history, I await your command. Bleh, blech. Lumiere, what have you done? Silence, the first prophecy beckons. I will erase every inch of this blasted world. Lumiere, don't do this, Lumiere. Lumiere is no more. I am Count Black, and no one shall stand in my way. No, Lumiere, you mustn't. Darling, how could you? Oh, darling, you, why? Hey, Tippy, snap out of it, will you? What? I thought you just gone back to town, and then I saw you lying there, not moving. And then you started shouting loudly. I have to say, it's kind of startled me. I'm alright. I'm sorry for startling you. Lumiere, is that a person's name you were saying? Were you remembering something from your past, perhaps? No, it's nothing. Nothing at all. So, should we go to Merlin's? We ought to tell him that we found the last pure heart. So we have gathered all the pure hearts and all four of the heroes, it seems. Now we just stop this Count Black guy and call it a day. I fear for the poor people of this world who must continue to look at the sky and worry. We must act quickly and ease their hearts and minds. What troubles you, Tippy? The prophecy. Do we really have to destroy Count Black to stop it from happening? Much of the dark prophecy has already come to pass, but stop it we must. It was by Count Black's hand that the Chaos Heart was summoned, bringing this peril. Without him, the prophecy's power will wither and all worlds can avoid their ends. I suppose you're right. I guess we always knew that, didn't we? Tippy, what's the matter, huh? My dear, was there something between you and this Count Black? No, nothing. It was nothing. I'm fine. Let's go. Very well, then. Once again, your first task is to set this pure heart in a heart pillar. Once you've done that, you must head back to the Black Tower in Flopside. Off we go! Save. Actually, how many items do I have? 2 long last shakes, and a life shroom, and an ice storm. Maybe I should go buy some more items. Just to make sure. Bye. We'll get another long last. Good morning, Bree Bree. How are you? Do I not have auto shadow for you? I gotta set it up for you. I'm doing good, aside from, like, a sore throat. So that's why I sound like I do. And get another long last shake. 25 points. No, it's not. It's honestly annoying. Should I get a fire burst? It's not that I feel sick, it's that, like, my throat is, agitated, so then I sound worse than what I actually feel. Aside from, like, this stuffy nose. But I did take some NyQuil last night, so that's kind of helping. I didn't take the full amount that I probably should have, because I didn't want to get knocked on my ass. First time, I took NyQuil, what was it, a week ago, and I, like, was falling asleep at my desk. It, like, just knocked me right out. Sure, we'll get a fire burst. And then we'll get, like, another, shroom shake. Or two. 27 points. I need like 3 more points. I get the honey stuff so it doesn't taste as bad. I mean, it still tastes bad, but it's not as bad. It's more like a sweet bad. I don't want to come back in here. What, puppy? What? You want Paw Patrol gummies? Wait, I need to go downstairs. No, I didn't want to go up there. Alright, give me 1 second. I gotta get a snack for my kid and make sure the TV is working for him. So I will be right back. Alright, I am back. I cleaned up some of my room yesterday, so now I'm not tripping over everything. And I'm trying to walk around my desk. I still got more of my room to clean up, but... so I can reorganize my room layout again. I'm not moving my desk, because that's just too much of a hassle, and I don't know exactly where it would fit anyways. And besides, I like my little corner. Or I should say closet, because I'm sitting in my closet. Which is funny. Like, there's a lot of this game that I haven't even, like, discovered yet. And we're, like, at the end. That's fun. I want to wait for this to fill up. So I don't know if I want to keep on with the Mario theme for my next gameplay, or if I should try a different game. Like, this place is locked, so I don't know what that does. I don't know why, huh? Decide if I want to like move on to like the Zelda games that I have for the Wii U, or keep on with the Mario game and then go to like the Zelda series, because I haven't really played any of the Zelda games, honestly. This way. expected. Just kidding. There we go. Pure heart. Ready, but just wanted to say hi. Hope your Christmas is sweet. At noticing when I get chats. I need like a little like doo-doo whenever I get chats. Here we go. Have delivered your heart to the pillar. So the time has come. Heroes, the last door is at the top of Flopside Tower in the center of town. I'll go ahead and wait there for you. Once you've prepared for the battle that awaits beyond that door, come to me. I don't think I'm ever prepared for battle, to be honest. There we go. Elevator that we need. Maybe I should have hit the save button. Oh well. Too late now. It was a white pure heart, but it's giving us a black door. This is the final door. 8 pure hearts versus the Dark Prognaticus. Castle Black awaits. There was something on the last page of the Lake Prognaticus. Only those who have not abandoned hope can turn back the prophecy of doom. They walk forward into the future, no matter how dark and uncertain it may be. You have fought all this way because you believe the future could be bright. I can't go through this door with you, but I send you with all the hope in my heart. I know that you can do it. I too believe it in my heart.
Yeah.
Thank you, both of you.
Oh yeah.
Leave it to us. Are we gonna group hug? Enough pep talks. Talk scraps. I'm doing this for me. Tippy. I don't know what is in your mind, but if this is too hard for you, please feel free to stay behind. No, I'm going. I've decided I must do this. Tippy, if your memory returns. Tippy, you've changed much. You've grown so strong. So be sure to return safely to me. I will, Merlin. Let's go. Let's defeat Count Black. Let's save all these worlds from destruction. Uh-oh, the void is growing. And hurry, for the worlds may not have much time. In that black span of nothing, you will find Castle Black. You may face battles harder than any have endured thus far. If you feel ready to face this challenge, then please go forward. I'm not ready for this, but let's do it! Mario, Princess Peach, Bowser, Luigi, be strong. And you too, to be. After finding every pure heart, the band of heroes set off for Castle Black. The stakes were high as the ominous void grew larger and the end drew near. Did Mario and friends stave off the inevitable and overturn the prophecy? What strange twist of fate await Tippy and Count Black? These thoughts plagued the minds of our heroes as the curtain rose on the final act. Chapter 8-1. The impending darkness. So here we are at last, Count Black's castle. So Bluebeard is here. never mind. You better get going.
Yeah.
Door. You ready for this? Cause I'm not. Bowser. Ow! No, I didn't want to go through the door. I'm gonna switch back to Mario now. These figures are strong. Bowser. Killed half my health. No! Luigi. I got the life shrooms. Ow, that hurt. Actually, let's just go through this door. We'll take it a door at a time, I guess. Dead end. Ow! No! Magic. Shroom shake. Didn't actually mean to use that. I meant to use the light. Come on, last. Bowser. There we go. Get rid of that one. I'm a gamer with the hype. How you doing? Mario, maybe. Laundry, that's fun. Not. Laundry is easier than dishes, I thought. Because I can just throw the laundry in the machine and be done with it. Eyeballs gone. Luigi to get up this door. I think this is where Peach woke up, I wanna say. Ooh, chests! What's in it? Stopwatch. Okay, can work with that. Long last shake. Woohoo. I love free shakes. Laundry I don't mind to a point, because I can just throw it in the machine and it does it itself. And then the folding thing, like putting it all away, that's the annoying part, I find. Like folding it and putting away. That part I don't like as much. Ouch! Ooh, a key! Ow, go away! Through the pipe! I don't know what's down there, and I don't want to be stuck down there. Also, my health is not the best at the moment. So many enemies here. Long last shake. Tilt. Oh, so I need to go up there anyways, because I needed to keep. Freaking drive home. Fire bros, what? Can't fight fire with fire. That's upsetting. This way. That. Yay! I like save block though. Save block. Ah, there's one. Yes, please. I think I did that wrong. Second, third, and last. That I can easily do. I'll hit the save block again, because I get some more points now. Compared to before. Not many extra points. Big ass stairs. Like, they're taller than Bowser. Bowser's a tall dude. Mario! Oh, this guy. Cut me down with a slab of mutton. Would have thought you'd make it here. I'll tell you this though, you shouldn't have been such a fork in your rump. Now I have to hit you with the full force only chunks. No! Did my thing freeze? No, okay. It just had like a blip. Ooh, also my battery's not the best thing. I get some charge. I did check my charging, my battery charging box. You weren't suspecting that, were ya? Where's your flippin' mouth now? It's time for an old-fashioned rumble. No! Can't run! Bowser cannot run for the life of him. Gotcha. No! Bowser! Not supposed to get hit. Ow! Got him! How could you be chunkier than I? You're not but a blooming turtle. Also, how does Bowser's shell not help against, like, jump attacks? Like, that's my question. Like, Bowser's shell hurts Mario every time he jumps, but not anybody else. Like, that doesn't make sense. What just happened? waiting for? Get out of this place. Well, why'd you save us? Because you spanked me, you earned the right to pass. Now, I'm making sure you do just that. These super stupid bros. Get the princess into the next room now. But alright, Bowser. Your hands are quivering like a ladle of your mom's hard gravy. Don't be the tough guy, go. I am a tough guy. You get out. No, me get out. No, you. Well, I guess we lose Bowser. The door, it won't budge. Oh no. Oh dear. Bowser has survived worse. Alright, let's move on. No, we lose Bowser! Bowser was my favorite! End of chapter, though. But maybe Bowser comes back, I don't know. Yes, we want to save. An endless labyrinth of mind-boggling turns and deadly enemies. This final journey was more dangerous and trying than our heroes had seen before. Mario and friends kept on without Bowser, who was lost in a duel. There was no time to stop and search for Bowser or even grieve. Our heroes knew they had to rush toward the final encounter with Ken Black. Chapter 8-2. The Crash. Scary. Another tremor. I've lost count of them all. It is strange. I mean, this is Complex's private castle, right? So why would he let the destruction ravage his own home? What sort of evil plan is it if he destroys himself in the process? Lumiere, so it really is you. Let's just keep moving. We need to find Count Bleck. Yeah. Castle Bleck Foyer. No, not these freaking frogs! Bowser would have been so useful. Still got some. Tilt. 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 Let's go this way. No, no more eyeballs. The balls are scary. Get through the door. You finally arrived! Merlin, what are you doing here? I found a fascinating passage in the book, so I rushed here to tell you. To get to Count Black, it seems you must hit this totally unsuspicious block. Yeah! Why don't you give it a jolly old whack? Why, what seems to be the problem here? Better get to batting that block. I'm waiting for my health to up. Cause I know it's a trap. And why wouldn't it be? Dudley! Teehee, what a bunch of... What? Suckers. I knew it was a trap. Boomer! Go through the door or up the pipe? Let's go through the door. Ah! Fire! More fire! Okay, so change the pipe direction. Ooh, chess! Bird shell? A key! And a life shroom! No! Can I just use the life shroom? Wacky wash that stops enemies in their tracks. Yeah, we'll get rid of this watch. Really? But do I want to check out the other? Yeah, we're gonna go check out the other. Why not? Why is that keep popping up? It's so annoying. Through there. Thank you. Through the door. Ooh, that was close. That would be at the first pipe. The second pipe. No, why is it still at the second pipe? I want to change it, though. Maybe it doesn't change back. going through this door a whole bunch of times. Guess I missed things because I clicked on hitting buttons. Is what it is, I guess. No, okay. I don't know why that keeps wanting to be the pain in the butt. This stuff, maybe. I have like all my like my Steam and Epic on the background, which I don't know if it's still on. Luigi? Well, no, Mario, because 3D. Oh no, these guys can't switch. But I can avoid them a lot faster. Passage. There you go. Oh, now I can't see. Even worse. There we go. What's in this chest? Ooh, yes, please. Dang it. We'll get rid of the courage shell, I guess. Trap, but I wanted the mushroom anyway. Where's Boomer? There's Boomer. Getting the mushroom. No! Frozen! No! I want it! I want it! But I want it! It does only do one, so highly useless. But it does cure poison, so if it's poison away, it's very useful. But I need that, since my health wasn't fully full. Oh no. How the frig am I supposed to... Got it! And I got the key. So I had to come down this pipe in order to get the key. Door. Over. Hit the safe block. That way I don't have to do all that again. How magnificent! You have arrived! I saw in the stars you would survive. Heroes, do not flee, for I am the lovely and mysterious Marlee. My beauty in the stars led you here. Rest now, for you have nothing to fear. Are you really Marlee? Whatever is it that you imply? How could anyone wonder if it is I? Look at this lovely aura glow. Does it not tell you all you need to know? I will now ask you three questions. The answers will hold your future's key. Energize! How you doing? Must answer each and every query honestly and fairly. Words are hard. Here we go. Time to start the show. Which one of these beasts is hardest for you to make deceased? Ultra Shroom. So that's one there. Gives you the biggest scare. Next, which one of these fearsome? Three most rattles your knees. Thunder Rage. You are most scared of those. That's very good to know. Now, which of these do you despise like fleas? Cooking Mistake. Well, it's been marvelous fun, but I'm afraid our time together is quite done. But do not fear or fret. No, we shall meet again. Yes. I get good things. Chilling and working. Well, luckily it's Friday. I would say it's a long weekend, but it's a long weekend for me. Because Canada's Thanksgiving is Monday. And doors still hate me. Thunder Rage. And a whole lot of cooking mistakes. If I can stay in the room. God. I'm gonna have to do this bunch of stuff. Just do this. Avoided. My inventory is full. Oh. Eek! What are you trying to pull? Impossible! I put everything you hate in there. How'd you get through all that icky stuff? Unless you bad people were lying. How dare you lecture us? You were just pretending to be Merlin and Marley. Talk about a dirty trick. You should be ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of myself? I like getting what I want, so I do whatever I need to do to get it. You're the one that's always having to get rescued by boys. That's embarrassing. Golly, you sure are a lot of talk when you have your little boyfriends to protect you.
Oh.
If they can leave a voicemail. I don't even know the area code. My god. Very well, if you insist, I'll give you what you so richly deserve. Princess Peach, you're not really going to. Stay out of this. I'm a princess, and she has thrown mud at my dignity. Would you leave me be? Understood?
Yeah.
Whoa. Princess Peach is mad. No. Oh no, I don't like this. This creeps me out. Oof. Not to cry or all your pretty makeup will run. Time to go bye-bye, princess. No! Dang it. I need to change my thingy to this one. Ouch. No! Take a little bit soon. Carol with the biddies. I can't really hear him here. Mario's too loud. I can turn Mario down. Where's my... Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Mixer. Why is that always up to, like, opposite? Is that better? Mario not so loud now. Oh. I just want gems and a chance to hit you with them. And not me landing on them, because that would be great. Yeah, we'll do an ultra shake. No! Heh. Blocked. What's with the duck noises though? That's my question. Peach's parasol is is invincible. Energize with the biddies. No! No, I lost a gem! Do I use my Thunder Rage right now, or use a Fire Burst or an Ice Storm? Ice Storm. She lost a leg. They make a national something day for anything. Yeah, that's true. 2 days ago, it was National Vodka Day and National Taco Day, all on the same day. And there was like a few other things too, but I don't remember. Ouch! Freaking thing. Ow. It only really works when she's up top. How did that hit me? How far dead she is. Over this way. No! Not what I wanted. Gotcha. Locked. Fireburst. Really? Fireburst doesn't work with her? That's upsetting. I guess fireburst are useless. Over it this way. No! Hurt, shake. This way. We'll just stand here and get my health regenerated. Taking forever to die. Can't just blow her up with bombs either. She'll be still long enough. Dang it, I missed. Follow, welcome in. How are you? No! My God. Yes! Welcome in, welcome in! I have no idea what to use. Ice Storm, I guess. No! Avoid! I don't even know how many legs she's got left. Can't see, it's hard to tell on the black background. I think I see 4 legs. She started off with 6. Don't I know. And I really suck at doing that for her. Ah! Ooh, avoided. This is the longest I've done a battle. No, she's... I don't even know how many legs she's got. All I know is that I want her dead. No! No! I'm almost dead myself! I'm running out of long last shakes. Thunder Rage. No! I wasted the Thunder Rage! I might just have to die so I have full health again. Figured how to beat this thing. Look. She's really annoying, honestly. I just want diamonds or gems, whatever you want to call them. Dang it. I knocked a leg off. Don't know how many I have left though. Ooh. I almost jumped on her head again though. Wish I didn't miss that one. Come on. Give me more gems. Gems are fun. Maybe she had all 6 legs already. Is that it? I did hurt her, right? No, I missed! No, I missed again! No, I'm almost dead! No! Oh, I died, apparently. Alright, we lost a leg. I kinda wanna die just so I have full health again. And get all my items back that I wasted. I.e. the, thunder, rage, and the fire thing. And I died. Again. I got full health again, though. Well, not full health. If I get hit again, then I'm dead. Go, she lost another leg. And I'm dead. She was almost dead too. I have one leg left. All right, back into it. Did save before coming in there, so good. Oh right, it's this part. All right, go through all this dialogue. Not actually Merle, Mimi. Start the show. Which one of these beasts is hardest for you to make deceased? Ultra Shroom! Which one of these fearsome three most rattles your knees? No! I didn't want fuzzies! Can I, like, exit and then... Cooking mistake. I wanted the Thunder Rage! Rage would have been better. I'm freaked up. So I'm gonna throw this remote out the door. It keeps making me go through doors that I don't need to go through. There we go. Full health. That was easy. Would have preferred Thunder Rage though. Send it back to the kitchen, fills 1 HP, and cures poison. Would be nice to hold all of those. Like, why can't they stack? Because there's like 10 of them there. There's 10 HP right there. Alright, let's do this again. Oh. Peach is all mad. Scares Mario and Luigi because of how mad Peach is. And let's get into it. Ouch. I still don't like this part. It's all creepy. I was doing better at the end, so maybe now that I had like a practice. Wait, I need to change to Tippy. Froyo. Or however you pronounce it. I don't actually know. Come on down. Lost a leg. We're already doing better. Thank you. down to 5 legs. Though it's hard to tell. Another leg. Just down to 4. Ouch. My bad. Stay here 4 more times. So she drops 3 gems, and she comes over, she goes to the corner to fall, and then I hit her, she gets up, and then I jump on her head to stun her, and then jump on her, and then she drops a leg, and then she does this. Goes back up. Three. Drops down. I hit her. I jump on her, stun her, and then jump on her again. Just lost another leg. That's all over. Oh, she's doing 2 special things. Wow. She's mad. Except she missed every hit. She's got 2 legs. One. 2. 3. Pick up. Damage. Jump on her to stun her. Jump on her again to lose a leg. Down to 1 leg. No! I did not do that properly. Okay. I can survive. Peach's parasol makes me invincible. One, 2, 3. It's done. Yeah! We did it. I don't get it. I got beat by a princess? After 2 tries. Oh, what's the matter, little girl? Did I spank Mimi a little too hard? You did it, princess! The destruction is spreading. If we dwindle any longer, we're doomed. You're right, let's go. Oh, Peach. Mimi, you can't stay here. Go find somewhere safe. Yeah, right, like you care. Well, I guess we lose Princess Peach now, too. What was that loud noise? Princess? It won't open. Oh no! Silly princess, what are you doing? What am I doing? I just leapt into action without even thinking. I don't want your stupid help. Just leave me alone. No, I can't do that. You have been very, very bad, but I can't leave you here to die. I don't know how you were raised, but I was taught to help people in need. Why now, buddy? You got the hiccups? What, puppy? The whole castle shook, and now that door won't open. Mummy's working. Okay? Mummy's working. You just had a snack. Not that snack. Take one of Mummy's spars, I guess. Mummy's gonna have to take some of your guys' snacks. Since she keeps stealing all of mine. Go eat it. Go eat it. We must press on. Princess Peach would want it this way if she were here. Well, yeah, I guess that is a Princess Peach thing to say. I'm worried about Peach, but she'd probably be mad at us for wasting time. So that's why you need four. Alright. End of chapter 2. Well, 8.2. Yes, we want to save progress. We are almost done this game. We have 2 chapters left. First Bowser and then the fair Princess Peach were lost into the halls of Castle Black. Would they ever be seen again? Without his allies, could our hero Mario hope to stand against the evil Count Black? The very air in the castle grew heavier and even more ominous with every step. All they could do was plod forward in silence. Chapter 8-3. Countdown to Destruction. The power of the void is growing, I can feel it. The Chaos Heart is close now. The end is almost here, we must hurry. Castle Black Interior. Nah! I don't like speedy. No! I can't jump! Right, I can't jump. That's annoying. Oh, and now I'm slow. Actually, I'm normal speed right now. Boomer. Hehe, Boomer. Hehe, Boomer is my favorite right now. Ice storm. Yeah, we'll get rid of the mistake. No! So annoying! Ultra Shroom Shake. No! I need that thing to go away. There we go. Through this door. So many enemies. No, not the piggies. Oh my god, these doors. These doors really hate me. And those orbs. I don't even know what those orbs are for. There we go, we got rid of one pig. Jigglypuff, welcome in, how are you? Hopefully your day's going good. I need Luigi. No! Freaking pig. I want the coins from the pig. Thank you very much. Not through the door. How many times did I go through this one door for no reason? Luigi, please. There we go, I destroyed that one. Mario. Oh no. Okay, so going up here was useless. Alright, through the door. I lost a lot of health for that. Frickin' the worst. All I can say right now. There we go. XP will now regenerate. Ah! I fell. I fell again. Oh my god. I really don't like this level. This level can go away. You can't get me now. Really? More ice? Ooh, what's in this chest? A key! I am getting freaking thrown to the wolves right now. Ice storm. Castle door key. There we go. My health is not the best at the moment. Yay! Health! This door. I don't know where it's taking me, but we're going through it. Can I get rid of? Okay, there's one. There's two. There we go. Got rid of. I need Luigi. Maybe not. Nope, okay. We found it. level up. Full health again. Got rid of. Line up. Okay, nope. Through this door, maybe. I don't know. Mario. There we go. No, get the King Toms. There we go. Break. By the time I get ready to jump on them, I already spawned out of the way. No! No! Ice storm. Actually, I hit the wrong button, so that does not work at the moment. I'm running out of life shakes. Oh, I'm getting so mad at these freaking ghosts. There we go, I got rid of one. Oh my god. Alright, I'm going to pause it here for a quick second. Passing off to Yusin Gold. Just playing some Warzone to give him some hype and love and all that fun stuff. I'm gonna keep going. Might take a quick break in a minute to get my kids some lunch. But yeah, we're gonna keep going. and hopefully finish this game. We are close to another level up-ish, kind of. Hopefully, soon. Ugh. But yeah, we'll pass off the raid and keep going. Go. Chest. We got a key. Mario. No! I got tripped. Okay, I'm down to 7 all again. Not what I wanted. Ice storm. Flower. Speculation. No, I'm gonna die again. Fire burst. Last shake. I had like 5 of these at the beginning of this chapter. We're just gonna chill here for a little bit. Gonna jump back up, maybe. No, we jump back down. No! I needed that mushroom, not a freaking ghost shroom. 5 freaking damage from me. Ouch. We get through the door. No! An egg! Egg. key. Alright, I went through a door and it brought me. Great, I can't do super jump. I have no idea how to get through this labyrinth. I need to be Luigi so I can get through the first part. I would like some mushrooms. Hehehehe, finally got rid of that one. And got rid of that one. There we go. Try Mario, see if it gives me any clues. Guess we need to go up and down. Oh. Who is calling me now? What is today? Alright, so. Why is everybody and their dog calling me today? I would like to know. Alright, so go up this platform, then down, and then up this platform if I make it. And then we go where? Up to this platform that I'm currently facing towards. Ouch. And then we go across. No! I don't want to have to redo all that again. There we go. And Mario. Let me drop down this way and then to the door. Hopefully that frickin' worked. Yay! It worked! Off again. No! I really don't like this level. This level can go away. What pixels can I use? One maybe. I'm really not liking this. Hee 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 hee. I fell again. Die. Thank you. Those are here. Ah, that's a lot of Domingos. Where'd the mushroom go? I found the mushroom. Yay! Yay! Full health. All these guys up. This is going to take a little bit. Tell if they're multiplying. No, stop that. Hidden places, use Mario. For high places, call on Luigi. To reach Complex, two brothers must work together. Key is to look around carefully. I'm trying to get to the chest. It's just not working. It's like... There's a chest, like, right here. Not open. There we go. That seems like I'm getting moving faster. Taking so much time. There we go. Through the chest we go. Yay, a Thunder Rage. A lot less of them. Only took frickin' forever. And the key. Oh, that was my fault. I, like, full on just went straight down there. There we go. Got rid of it. Hehe. No, I don't want to do that right now. I want to save. There we go. God. There we go. No voicemails. Okay, cool. Haha, so you made it here at last. Which one am I using this time? Or should I say, which one am I losing this time? Oh. Just as soon as you defeat me. You've proven to be worthy foes in the past, so I'm not going to make it easy. You'll have to come and get me first. It'll be a game of tag with magic. Flip! Oops. Where are we? Look there! Like, in the first chapter. Ouch. I didn't realize it was coming back to me. I'm legit in the first chapter. Wait. Aha. Flip that. There we go. Where are we off to now? No. Is this Marley's mansion? I guess we must chase him. A coin. I need a boomer. There we go. Oh. Setting. Where is it? It's the glowy sparkly thing. I hear it. But I don't see it. Slam. Not bad. I just want to see if there's a glowy thingy. There it is. Thank you. on to chapter 3. No, I don't like the underwater one. Underwater one is so annoying. There we go. Hey, Floyd. The bluebird. Swim! Swim! How did that hurt me? I was like on top of it. Yay, a mushroom! Chapter 4, which is Francis? No. It's chapter 5, which is Francis. We're in space right now. No, I need Luigi, please. Thank you. I can't jump up there. Oh wait, is this the spot where I need 3D? Well, yeah, but also, no, at the same time. I need to go this way. There we go. I want the block. Thank you. Looks like it won't open. Oh, wait, this is this place. Forgot about that. There we go. Get rid of that guy. And that one. And the button. There we go. I guess we're not going to Fort Francis. That's upsetting. Okay. Run! Why am I running so slow? We need to go down below. Yep. Chapter this one was 6. Where the frick am I going now? Thank you. think I might have passed it. I feel like I've been running forever. I don't even hear it either. The door. Looks like it won't open. Like, I don't see it, I don't hear it. Go to the end. Oh, this nothing, this. There it is. Bleep. There's the button. Sneaky, huh? Oh, you're home. Eh, creepy hand. Ah! I fell. My game of tag? No! It's taking forever. What are you talking about? You want to betray him? Betray who? Oh no, it is Count Black who has betrayed me. Says he would destroy all worlds and create a new, perfect world in their place. He was lying. He plans to obliterate every world and then keep them all in ruin. That's also why I sent you to the underworld to fix the broken pure heart, and why I freed a man to be reunited with his brother. Now you see, you've been helping us all this time. You've got me pegged. Now, how about you return the favor? I'll give you the power you need to crush Count Black. Should we do it? Yes, no, yes, no. I feel like if I say yes, it will be a trick. Oh. Alright, we're fighting with Luigi. How am I supposed to fight? Fast. Storm. One horsetail. I'm out of freaking regen freaking things. Died. There we go. Oh. I died. No. Alright, I'm gonna call it there. We went over time, like, a lot. So, we'll get back into it Wednesday, I wanna say. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing. Monday, because Monday's a holiday. It's Thanksgiving. So I don't know if we're going anywheres or not. So, I'm just gonna call it here. Since we died. Hopefully, you all have a good weekend. And I will see you all when I see you all. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And, yeah. Bye-bye.